Tere hommikust, Tallinn. Tere tulemast SAP Intelligent Enterprise Day 2019. My name is Timo Kiuru. I'm originally from a small village in Finland called Nurmijärvi. And for once, I have an audience who know where Finland is, so I'm really happy about that. Thank you so much for coming here. It's an honor for me to speak here. When I started my career, I spoke often to empty audiences, so I appreciate all of you taking your time and attention and joining us here at Kulttuurikatal. This is a really beautiful venue, by the way. I work globally as a creative director, and every now and then I also write books. And I'm a believer of hard creativity. I don't believe in fluffy, cute creativity. I believe in creativity that is measured, something that is business-driven. It's Monday evening. I had Korean food 6 times a week, so it was nice to eat some Western food once a week. And I had a habit of going to a Western grocery store every Monday evening. I took a cab from my office in Gangnam, and here I am in front of an aisle in a Western grocery store in Korea. And there are probably like 30 different packages of eggs in front of me. And my Korean wasn't that strong, so I was desperately looking for symbols. Which one of these products should I choose? I was thinking, give me something so that I would know which one of the eggs would be somehow organic, which one of these eggs would be produced in a fair way. I was looking for symbols. And of course, like an obvious example of a symbol is a visual identity. I think one of the dumbest things you can do in 2019 is not to invest in your visual identity, because it's kind of like going to a really important business meeting and just putting the worst clothes that you have in your closet. It's giving a first impression of your company, and it's also something that's going to last forever. I believe what matters in life is invisible, but we need the visible to understand it better. And I think the worst thing that you can do in 2019 is to underestimate the power of beauty. Beauty is the highest form of hope. It already crystallizes to us that things can be better. And it's also the easiest way to grow in business. I think what all companies in 2019 need to do is they should invest as much as possible to their own media. All the media that they have 100% control over, because those are the things that last. The environment that we live in is really scattered. So that's something that you should make more and more beautiful in order to stand out. But of course, not all of these symbols need to be visual. FedEx, the logistics company, they, for example, they had a policy that their customer service representatives would need to pick up the phone on the first ring. That's a symbol. So my message to all of you guys is to fill the world with symbols that stem from the promise of your company. Because ladies and gentlemen, the world that we live in isn't shallow, but it is symbolic. And the easiest way to grow in business is by being more beautiful than the market leader. And I've seen this a million times, and I know that there might be many engineer-minded people in here in the audience, and for some people this might be difficult to approve or accept, but that's the way it is. That's the easiest way. I'm not saying it's the best way, but if you want to grow fast, be more beautiful than the market leader. So the second thing that I truly believe in is that you should offer your customer more aesthetics and less mechanics. And this goes for all senses. Have you ever wondered why the churches are so beautiful? Because we're drawn to beauty. Have you ever wondered why the churches sound so beautiful? Have you ever wondered why they give the sacramental bread at churches? Because that's experiential. That's making. That's where an experience is formed, when you offer more aesthetics for all the senses.